Welcome back, picking up right where we left off. Okay. Wait, didn't I take his head off earlier? Come to think of it, wasn't he in the ground? The limbs disappeared. Let me see what's downstairs. Let's see, I'm attacked by Eve.
Trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if we can fix it.
Yeah, it sounds great. Okay, I'm supposed to go that way, so... Obviously, we do not want to go the way we were supposed to first. If I can upgrade anything yet. One note. I hope I'm not going to regret that. I may end up needing that node for... door. Can never be easy. Shouldn't someone be busting through? Come on. Come on. Ah, there we go. See anyone else? Oh, where did must be a fin in the roof for when I just missed in the wall? Must be in the roof. Whoa! Oh, it's this thing. Well, that was a tad shocking. Wait, that's it? Really? That was a lot easier than expected. What gemma do I have? 75. Not bad, I suppose. Ah, crap. I hate that. Bad memories of those holes. and tentacle rape. Yeah. What if I have an affair, actually? Oh, is this place? Okay. I was thinking go somewhere else. Ah, there he is. I wonder if I can actually take out his arms before he unfreezes. Yeah, I guess not. Crap. Take it. Well, I suppose on the bright side, it gives me a reason to use up a healing item. Or two. Wait, what's that? So I need to attach the generator arms of him. Yeah. It can never be simple. Okay. Guess I need to freeze it first. Yep. Oh well. Thought maybe I could time it even without freezing. Nah, I should have known better. My timing always sucks, so. Yeah. Just to make sure. Yeah, didn't think so. Wait, is that? Thought so. Hey. Oh, crap. Okay, I was not expecting him to survive that. Where are you? Little bastard. See, that's what I was expecting to happen. Thing's got some spin on it. Okay. Let's take this guy's limbs out just in case a freaking infector shows up. I guess the elevators only work when there's gravity. Makes sense to an extent. Oh, okay. Kept thinking that that might be a large medkit. I should have known better with no green. I'd better go ahead and fill up my stasis. Alright. Let's see what waiting for me down here now. Ooh. Oh, crap. Ah, there's no way I can make it. Wait, why did he stop burning? Did I step on? Yeah, I'm probably not going to cut any of this. So you get to see me and how much I suck. I wonder if I can slow that thing down with stasis. That's all I wonder. Doesn't look like it's moving all that fast. I might be able to keep up right behind it. Ah, crap, 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 crap. Oh, I see. If it wasn't for the sticky crap on the floor, I could probably make it. I've got to run towards the giant rotating mass of death, don't I? Ha, crap. Let's have a look at the freezer. Don't know if I've ever tried that before. Okay. Looks like there are. I found mystery. Okay, can't freeze it. Got it. And gotcha. Okay. Ah, crap. I hate these things. No, that. Well, that was less painful than. Oh, I hadn't. I don't think I saw that when I came through. Crap, 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 crap. Whew. For a second, I thought grabbing the air would. Ah, crap. And this is why I hate. Gah. Die, tentacle. You know, we'll think kind of ironic if I died from lack of air because I grabbed an air can. Okay, if I switched to go that way, then darn it. Curiosity has the best of me. Even though it's killed the cat. Ooh, hello. Thank you, curiosity. Alright. Get back to the elevator. kind of surprised that other vent wasn't broken up. Oh, okay. Just wondering with that. Ammo, nothing. Go ahead and pick up the lime axe. Oh crap! Okay, that was really close. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video.